course, that's why I find it interesting that DX is actually saying that Chyna is suffering from, quote, emotional distress.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's take a special look at Chyna and see her in action.
Are you ready?
Hey, think you can tell us what to do? You think you can tell us what to wear? You think that you're better? Well, you better get ready. Bow to the masters. Break it down.
She says she's the most dangerous woman in the world.
Look at this. Look at Chyna. Look at him on top. She's not afraid of anybody.
No. She's 197 pounds. The woman has a 320-pound bench press. She deadlifts 400 pounds. A licensed boxer. She is definitely a physical threat. Chyna's power and aggression has given her the mark of distinction as the most destructive female force in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. That moment, that huge moment, is bear hugging Carlina and shaking her like a rag doll. What a bear hug!
Look at that!
Unbelievable!
Wow!
Mark Dunway weighs 270 pounds. Is dangerous. She's intimidating. Chyna has got a chair. Oh my God! Oh, that's happening right in the kidneys. Oh no! Chyna just walking. Chyna trying. Chyna!
Oh my God! I've never seen anything like that in my life.
Generation X has changed the face of wrestling today, and Chyna has been its steadying anchor, its intimidating presence, the proverbial straw that stirs the drink.
Break it down!
Did Chyna bite off more than she can chew when she decided to provoke the rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin?
She's in no man's land.
She wants to beat the Stone Cold man!
And she has really given Austin a piece of her mind. She shoved him down twice.
Uh-oh.
I wouldn't do that, young lady.
She ain't scared!
Austin trying to leave.
Whoa!
Well, that goes without description. Chyna's thoughts about Austin.
Chyna was eventually stunned by Austin. But one question remains. Why would a woman who has raised holy hell for the past year now want to sue Stone Cold for emotional distress? Well, this Monday on Raw, DX will join us to hopefully clear up this entire situation.